Are we the only ones that think the latest Starbucks Christmas cups are utterly ridiculous? Hey there, NJRoute22.com with a quick commentary on Starbucks. Starbucks coffee cups. I hate this company. I mean, I don't know. I only drink there when I get the coffee given to me. But their latest Christmas, they have Christmas colors. You know, they got red, they got green, and it looks like, I don't know, some sort of weird lettering. It looks like some sort of, like, person that has an attention span problem or drug addiction. They're seeing all these weird letters, and it says, Merry Coffee. They're not even really saying anything. They put all these words and letters in different directions, and it says, we wish you a Merry Coffee. We wish you a Merry Coffee. Like, they have Christmas colors, they have a new theme, but they can't say, have a Merry Christmas, or have, you know, they can't even say Merry Happy Holidays. They're not even acknowledging it's a freaking holiday. Not that I care, that's a whole nother story, but their non-committal, like, kind of, like, ambiguous, middle-of-the-road type, they're not really saying anything with these stupid freaking letters. I mean, you got to see how dumb this is. And the letters are like they have mental problems. Like, whoever did this just basically just put letters in a bag and shook them up and just threw them on the cup. It's awful, and I think it doesn't really stand for anything. And I guess they're trying not to, you know, create ripples in people's opinions. But they would have been better off just having their name on the cup and making it solid red or solid green or even, you know, red and white stripes with no words. They gotta stop with their stupid words because they're not saying anything, and in fact it's a negative thing to be so non-committal towards this holiday, which, you know, more than half of the country celebrates. I think it's lame, it's pathetic, and boo to Starbucks.